when he shot Tippett, I think at that point he knew he was doomed because he could no longer make the great speech. But if you shoot a policeman, forget it. You're a punk. And so after he was caught, he did nothing but protest his innocence and say, I'm a patsy.
I'm just a patsy.
President.